Please show your Liberty spirit as the Grenadier Band releases a streak of lightning from the mighty Liberty Hurricane.
Thank you. And a big thank you goes out to the Freedom High School cheerleaders for helping us with the banner. freshman middle school marching band under the direction of Mr. Daniel Zettemoyer and band front advisor Sarah Harana. The band is comprised of 160 students from grades 6, 7, and 8 who share a love and admiration for music. The band will be performing Hot Time Struts as they enter the field this afternoon. This march is a shout-out to the 50th anniversary of Freedom High School and the Freedom Fight Song, Washington and Lee Swing. The band's students opposite are Victoria Alvarez, president, Ethan Solinsky, vice president, Abigail Reinhardt, Nathan Roman, secretary, Aiden Carver-Dahl, president, and the lead player, head librarian. The band front captains are Francesca Martin, Mayorette Campbell, Jim Rose, McIntyre, and Haley Cook, Mayorette Pocat. Alexander LeCree, vice captain, and Emma Finale, rifle captain. The Michigan Instrumental Music Association officers are Sister Roman, president, Donna Taylor, vice president, Michael Parrott, secretary, and treasurer Deb Sullivan and Laura Alvarez. Please give a loud roar for the Nickman Lions Marching Band. This afternoon, the Rockin' Marching Band will be performing Manhattan Beat as they march onto the field. The band leadership for the 2016-2017 school year are President Jeremiah Rosado, Vice President Jaden Daniels, Secretary Tavia Flexion, Librarian Crystal Flores, Majorette Captain Alonzo Loreno, Woodwind Captain Giselle Pump, Brass Captain Jalen Nieves, and Percussion Captain Isaiah Rosado. In the spring, Rockwell Music Department will travel to Boston in May, participating in the Music in the Park Festival. Let's hear it for the Rockwell Rocket Marching Band.
As the only middle school band to perform in the
Strutted.